3 also over a traffic situation on the westbound Schuylkill Expressway this morning. A tractor trailer broke down in the middle lane between Girard and the Vine Street Expressway. That led to a huge backup that stretched for several miles all the way back to 95. The truck has since been towed away.